I am back. Yes. Yes, guys, I am back for my new team. Today is July 14th, 2020, and I just wanna say some things before I get right into the video. I know it's been quite some time, I made the video, but I just wanted to go over with my new team. So yeah, I want to thank you all for the positive feedback I got from the I Have A Lot To Say video. It means a lot to me, because let me just say, I had to get a lot off my chest, and remember folks, that is over feelings. But however, after all that is done, I am back, ready for my accent here, and I have some updates that we'll talk about that are coming back here on the team. First off, yesterday, and a couple days ago, I have filmed a couple birthday specials. I'm not gonna tell you guys when these birthday specials are coming up, but let me tell you, I am filming these birthday specials starting this upcoming Wednesday, which is tomorrow. So, yeah, I hope y'all looking forward to that. It's gonna be a 3-in-1 birthday special as a premiere event. So I hope to see you guys there in the chat, because let me just say, it's gonna be a lot of fun. And we'll be celebrating 3 people's birthdays. One of them was back on the 12th. And I hope y'all looking forward to it. Also, for press it up, let me just say, I am going to be starting to get back into that this week. Now, I'm not saying that it is going to happen this week. It's going to be up. It's not going to happen, of course. But I will be editing Press It Up later tonight. Since I don't really have no more plans with it. Well, I do have something going on. But other than that, I will be trying to edit Press It Up after I do some Daryl Thousands Day of White videos. Because as you all know, I have an inner archive account, and I post Daryl Thousands Day of White videos. So after I finish doing all those videos, I will edit Press Select episode 14 and then finish off the season. And as for Daryl Thousands vs the Money Cards, yes, it is premiering July 20th, 2020. That's right, July 20th, 2020 will be the Season 2 premiere of Daryl Thousands vs. the Money Cards. So I hope y'all looking forward to that, and hopefully I can win a lot more money this season with a lot more new episodes for you guys to enjoy. As for Millionaire, the new show, I already filmed 2 episodes, but however, they will be up sometime this fall. Because I was going to do it this summer, but however, I do need to get some episodes working, so it'll be up sometime right at the end of this year, I can tell you that. So, just stand by on Millionaire, and just look forward to the season 2 premiere of Daryl Thousands vs. the Cards. And I do have some other exciting stuff to talk about as well. So, this Thursday, of course, will be another exciting episode of the Rant and Rave podcast on Ryan Martin's YouTube channel. Let me just say, I am one of the co-hosts on there, and that's one of the shows I do on Brian Martin's YouTube channel, same name. And I would like you guys to tune in at 5:00 p.m. Eastern Time, I believe. So, I hope you're all looking forward to that this upcoming Thursday, where we are going to talk about a certain individual that used autism as an excuse. Keep it that way. But, also, for stuff like that, this upcoming Friday, which is going to be a big day, I will be on Handmade Charlie's YouTube channel for episode 10 of the Handmade Outcast. Me, Jordan, Charlie, and Jerome Lambert will be showcasing him and Charlie and Jerome Madden were doing a debate of a movie. Which Jerome doesn't like and Charlie likes. It's gonna be huge. So me and Jerome will be on there to spectate and be the judges, as Jerome and Charlie will be doing the debate. So I'm not going to say what time it's going to be up, but I will do a 30-minute, reminder, or just so you all know, I'm going to get with that on Facebook page, because I'm going to get with that on Facebook page. That's when I keep you guys posted of what's coming up. So this Friday, which will be, I'm going to check my phone of what day it is. Friday, the 17th, will be the episode 10 of the Hammer Outcast, the debate. So I hope to see you guys then. And also, what to expect here on the channel? Well, there's going to be some changes. As for schedule uploading goes, I am not going to tell you guys when the video is going to be uploaded. Why? Because I don't want to lie to you guys every day. That's why my schedule is currently not happening right now. It's not even on hiatus. It's just not happening. Because from now on, I am just gonna, let you guys know on my 30,000 Facebook page if there is gonna be a video coming up. Now, sometimes I will make a schedule on the 30,000 Facebook page of when the new video is gonna be uploaded. But that will only occur if the video is actually scheduled upload, like what I just explained here. On July 20th, David Dazzles vs. Minecraft Season 2. The reason why I promoted that, because it's already scheduled upload ready to go. So, as for the schedule for the rest of the episodes, I'm not quite sure because the schedule is out here right now. But I will make another announcement video later on. Of the videos that are going to be that are scheduled uploaded. So, what's to expect here on the page? From now on, this is going to be a gaming channel. Yes, I will still do game shows. From time to time, like the Best Plus Money Cards, Crush the Millionaire, and sometime in the near future, Spread for a Million. I just have to go over with the nurse to someone. This is gonna be a gaming channel, where, I'll be doing gameplay videos, birthday specials, anniversary specials, subscriber milestone specials, and of course my games of game runs, and also gameplays, like for example, just replaying a racing game, like Mario Kart Wii, for example. And also, I will be doing some movie reviews from time to time. I am planning to do a movie review, Saturday? I will be talking about this certain movie on the regular podcast this Thursday as one of my topics. However, I will be doing a separate video about it in the near future, so we all looking forward to that, and not just that, but also game reviews, because I do want to do some game reviews. Which, by the way, I will be doing a game review of a certain game. I will talk about this Thursday as well as one of the topics. It's a Mario game that I play this Wednesday, which I'll have to look into more detail of that game. Just so you have to wait out this. I don't know what to do about it. But other than that, I'll do some video game updates out there wherever I can to make this channel a gaming channel. Not only that, I'll do some skip videos as well. I am currently in the works of making a skip video. I will be doing that. We're doing some skip videos. For vlog videos as concerned, As you all know, we are in this situation right now that we are not really going to be doing a lot of videos because, let's just say, pointless right now as for me. But, you know, I'll try it from time to time. And I'll do some other creative videos. I might do time to time. Who knows? Maybe I might do a quest video or two. Or a quest series. Who knows? You know, if you have any ideas about videos you want me to do on my page, feel free to contact me here on the channel. Because, you know, I wanna make this a gaming channel but also do other videos on the side of here. So yeah, there you go. Anyway, folks, let me see. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch at DavidGamer2000. Because I'm going to be streaming on there. Either with StreamYard or StreamApps, doesn't matter. I'll just be streaming on there. And I'll be playing games on my Wii, you know, PlayStation, you name it. So I'll be doing that. Oh, speaking of PlayStation, I'll be doing some micro gameplays beyond my PlayStation 4. Like, for example, I'll be doing gameplays of these games right here. There we go. I'll be doing gameplays of these games right here. Sometime soon. In August. And if there is like a little, you know, to any type of modes, like, you know, on here, my career mode, one of these games, I'll make a series out of it on my page. No commentary, just something a little bit different. But anyway, that is gonna wrap it up. And also, don't forget to tune into the Ant-Man Outcast every Friday. Yes, you know, not just this Friday, but every Friday. And also check out the Bird Call podcast on Saturdays around 5 o'clock on Jordan's Twitch channel, J0DNN17703. Go check it out. It's a good show. I'm not on it, but I am a moderator of that show, so you can see me on the chat there. And you'll see me on the Handmade Outcast from time to time as well. And of course, I'll be on the Rainbow Podcast on Thursdays as co-host and mod. Also, I'm waiting to check out PowerDirector Gaming Show and Your Antics channel. They do some, you know, some cool videos such as gaming related game show, not game shows. You know, gaming live streams. Well, on YouTube for now, until if YouTube screws these up again, they'll go on to Twitch and do some other stuff on YouTube. So go check out their channels as well. Same, you know, Alex, Power Gaming Show, and New Actors. What else? Also, I want you to check out Mr. Garrison96 on YouTube as well. He has a show called Both of Us on the Circles. You can send me in the live chat as well. I'm not a moderator, but you can always see me in the live chat there. And also see Theory and Jerome. And also Shane and Austin. Go check out their YouTube channels as well, by the way. Where they'll be just basically do some crazy stuff. And also talk about some topics as well. Anyway, that is gonna end for this video. I am gonna go. Stay tuned for more videos coming to my channel. Schedule for this week, besides Wednesday and the 20th of July, I'm not quite sure yet. I mean, I do have other videos scheduled uploaded for certain days. Excuse me. But, you know, you'll see it when it comes. Just don't forget to follow me on Facebook at Derek Dawson, the Facebook page. So I'm gonna end this video here so that way I can edit this video, schedule, put this video, and of course go to bed. I want to thank everybody for watching and we'll have a great day. and search for more videos coming soon. So, bye bye, everybody. I'm checking my vital signs, my battle lines going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pen. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Don't care for the critics, my words and life physics are force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Ages, our heart.